For me, living to please God is simply living according to the word of God.
Pleasing God entails you staying with your wife in understanding according to the scripture, exactly. Not in beating her.